Also making sense is Tony Curry and Mr. Josh Klebo. They're next. Who knows what they're talking about?
Alabama Beds, new.
Welcome back in. You know, when you start dating someone, you'll probably make some sacrifices.
Oh, but what happens when those sacrifices linger even into marriage? UAB psychologist Dr. Josh Klebo, Tony Curry, join us now to talk about this trend here. And it apparently is a new trend, right?
They've at least named it.
Yes.
Yeah, it's about 6 or 7 months old, and it's called eclipsing, which is perfect for what's going to happen here.
That's exactly right.
There you go.
If we're nothing else, we're timely. All right, what is eclipsing, though?
Eclipsing is when you come into a relationship, taking on all of the interests and pastimes of the person that you're dating, mm-hmm. and saying that you're interested in it, and I want to do those things, too, in the short run. And maybe some you are interested in, maybe you're not. We talk about compromise, but it's really like, oh, yeah, I want to go do that. I'd like to go do those mm-hmm. things. And in the short run, it's healthy. But as the research shows, and we were talking about, you keep doing it for a while, that after a while, when the eclipse is over, mm-hmm. and you sort of emerge, and now you're like, that those weren't the
And thing. I would imagine the dating app world we live in now, and there's like 78,000 of them, a lot of people eclipse that used to never eclipse, mm-hmm. because they feel like they have to, oh yeah, I like to hike.
Yeah.
I like the hike, really.
So, so it's like a total eclipse of the heart, but then
you're blinded.
But because now, yes. Yeah. Well, and that's what you want to, you want to look into the relationship eclipse. You want to go into it with active eclipsing, right? Yes. I'm going to do this. It's not a passive thing. Mm-hmm. Because if you do go in passively and get and completely eclipse, you're going to wake up one day that eclipse is over. You're going to wake up one day and we see this in relationships.
And you're not happy.
You're not happy. You're like, it's over.
So it makes me think of, I have friends who, a couple of friend groups that the husband or wife love to work out, go to the gym all the time, have this group of friends. The other one does not
right.
do mm-hmm. that. And that caused problems.
Yeah. So we talk compromise. It's a partial eclipse. Partial eclipse is really healthy.
Okay.
And the reason I'm saying look into the eclipse, not the real the relationship with the eclipse, because you don't want to find yourself 10 years down the road, 5-10 years down the road saying, well, that wasn't, I didn't want to do any of those.
Yeah,
things.
I hate crochet. You know, just hypothetically.
Right, exactly.
Something like that. I don't hate crochet. I'm just using a hypothetical because I don't get any emails on that one. But
do you get emails about people saying you don't like crochet?
I get emails all the time about all kinds of stuff. I won't share that. But really, I think of Vince Gill and Amy Grant. She didn't necessarily love golf, but he did.
Right.
So she learned to play golf with him, and Henry Cho, a comedian, good friend of theirs. I said, did they still play golf? She said, no, Amy didn't play anymore. She just did that so she can win over Vince. But they still have that partial eclipse, the other common ground.
Well, and there's a difference between saying, I'm not interested in that, but I'm open to doing mm-hmm. it, versus what we see in eclipsing in relationship, which is, yeah, I love to do that. You're basically not telling the truth mm-hmm. In the hopes that you'll be able to connect with the person.
And so Tony, you think it's mostly guys who would do that? Is that what
you
said?
Well, I think guys will do whatever it takes to get them to know the woman. I think there's a lot of eclipsing that goes on at the beginning, but now that I'm hearing the man here, I'm also thinking, is there an eclipse reversal? In that is there a situation where you're telling the person that you're wanting to get to know them more and do these things, and maybe you're being full board about it, knowing that it's only going to be a short period of time? Or is there a situation where you actually take on their interest but become more interested in their interest than they are?
Mm. I can say that. Yeah.
Maybe she finally got you working out, and now you want to go to the gym 5 days a week. She's like, dude, what's gotten into you or something like that?
That becomes a whole other problem.
That's like darkness. It really is.
Really bad.
And I've seen that happen a lot, too.
Yeah, that's permanent darkness. That's like an apocalyptic thing.
Oh, goodness.
We'll have to talk about
Gentlemen,
that.
Gentlemen, we have eclipsed our time, so we appreciate you so much.
I knew you were going to have an ending.
Well, Lyndon Blake standing by.